io cale lunga.
You, sir? Puts you cannot be here.
Charlie, seen Gabby of late?
Yeah. She's not here.
She's not here, is she?
No.
Listen, I meant to ask you this before. Okay. How can I put this?
Can you do that Dizzy Gillespie thing with your cheeks? You know, where he goes all puffy fish-like. Being the champion tube-braised hocksucker you're reputed to be.
Who's a trumpet player?
Come on, Johnny. Go. That's not the most woeful bit of puffy fishery I ever did see. You know, it occurs to me, Charlie, that maybe you're not a tuberose. Maybe you're not even an actual faggot. But maybe the truth of it is that you got these signs of my wife. What do you think, Gabby? Huh? You were meant to ring me, darling.
You're meant to leave, Nigel. No.
The ass of an angel. The brain of a man, the aim of Annie Oakley, huh? Ever the total package, my Gabby is. Let's say I give you till tomorrow to seek me out, but that's the best I can do. Agreed? Whoa. Guess I'm off then, Charlie. We'll get a funny face out of you yet, right?